annoying when that happens. F8, hooray, there we go. So I make the flash match my camera. That's how I like to work. All right, here we go, Bev.
Great, beautiful light source. But what I tend to do, if I try to show you on here, is we've got this. Say, like, for example, this is what they've got here.
We definitely are going to kill the laser before the
game, but we're still going to push that little bit of light into the phase. So I'm going to work through a couple of lasers to show you differences of different poses. Okay, Mel, you just do your own thing, like you're messing up.
So it'd be like a video saying how to take long exposures. And you go, oh, I'll watch this, it looks really good. And then after about 10 seconds, you can clearly just see it's an advert for some filters or something like that.
Thank you.